Hi everyone! In this video, we're going to install a powerful and easy to use VPN server called Outline Server on Linux systems like Ubuntu, Debian, or Linux Mint. If you're looking for a solution to bypass firewalls, secure your internet connection, or set up a personal VPN for yourself or your team, then Outline is definitely a great choice. First, you need to connect to your VPS using SSH. This will allow us to execute the necessary commands directly on the server. Next, you should know that Outline Server is officially installed using Docker, so your VPS must have Docker installed beforehand. If Docker isn't installed yet, make sure to set it up before continuing. I've added a link in the video description with a full guide on how to install Docker. Now that everything is ready, let's download the official Outline Server installation script from GitHub. Once the download is complete, you should see a file named install_server. Now, simply run the file using bash to start the installation. The script will take care of everything automatically. Just sit back and wait a moment. Once the installation is complete, you'll see an API key generated for your server. Make sure to copy the entire line and save it somewhere safe, as this is the key you'll use to manage your Outline server through Outline Manager. We'll use this key in the next step to connect Outline Manager to your server. To make sure that Outline Server has been installed and is running properly, you can use the docker ps command to check. If you see an output like this, that means everything is working just as expected. You can also use portainer to check and manage your containers in a more visual way. It's a handy web-based tool that lets you easily see container status, restart them, stop them, or even remove them if needed. All right, next we need to configure the firewall so Outline runs smoothly. First, let's check the status of your firewall on the server. If it shows inactive, that means the firewall is turned off, so you can skip this step. In this case, since the firewall is active, we need to open a few ports for Outline to work properly. Specifically, you should open the port range from 1024 to 65535 for both TCP and UDP. Because Outline mainly uses UDP as the primary protocol, but it can also fall back to TCP if UDP is blocked. Alright, now that we've finished setting up the Outline server on our VPS, let's move on to the next step, downloading and installing the Outline Manager on your computer. First, go to the official Outline website. Next, click on the Get Outline Manager button. Look for the version that matches your operating system and hit download. In this case, I'm using Windows, so I'll select the Windows version. Once the download is complete, open the file and install Outline Manager, just like any other software on Windows. Click OK to confirm that you've read and understood the Outline Server Terms of Service. Here, just select the VPS provider that matches the server you're using. Then click the Setup button to begin the setup process. Then, simply copy and paste the API key we got back in Step 2 into box number 2, just like what you see on the screen. Finally, just click the Done button to finish up and connect to your Outline server. If everything went well, after clicking Done, you should see a screen like this. That means you've successfully connected to your Outline server. Everything is all set. Now, to let your clients connect to your VPN, you need to create access keys for each user. Then, click on the share icon to get the access key for the client. Just send this access key to your client, and they'll be able to connect to your VPN server. I'll show you exactly how to connect in the next video. That's it. We've successfully set up the Outline VPN server. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell so you won't miss the next tutorials. See you in the next video.